at the orchard. Start of the tea trees. And I've gone through there today. At 0.1, 0.2, whatever it is. choice.
Thank you.
happened to the tea trees, eh? Don't think I'm gonna bash my head once. This is the pool. my good time. Okay, I'm gonna slow right down. I don't have a lot left. Hey God. Everybody else make it through okay, did they? Yeah. Awesome. Okay, I'll see you at Possults. Okay. Cheers, Dallas. Where are all the tea trees? Woo! Okay. Thank you. Hey! Hey, Pat! Is it? No. Looks a bit different this year. Hey guys. Indeed. How's your day been? You had a good day? Yeah. You're here. I'm going on to Possults Ford, so I'll just say cheerio in a moment. Yep. Oh, excellent, excellent. And then I realised that it's not that... and a faster boat, thank you very much. I'll bet. We saw him up there, yeah. So I'm a bit empty now, so I'm just gonna plod along and clock with Andy. Nine hours, 1 minute right now. You shouldn't doubt. Okay, thanks. Yeah, I'll probably stuff yous up because I'm about 2 inches deeper in the water at the moment than you. God, I've been so lucky. I haven't got out the whole TiTrees. Slash stupid, you know. I probably should have got out. Oh. Might be a portage. Yeah, portage for you guys. Slippery log, if you could give me a push. Thank you. Perfect, perfect. Oh mate, sometimes it's easier just to get out. can't get out, mate. Don't worry about it. So everything's fine. Not possible. No, we're near enough space. I got wedged there before. Give it a go, mate, but you won't get under. Your boat will go under without you in it. Oh dear. Okay. tell you if you should keep carrying. I'll tell you if she's keep carrying. I should be good. All good. Ha ha. Way back. Way back. God, I went down Leatherheads, the chute. They portaged on the left, and I overtook them while they were portaging. Yeah. And then I saw them three more times, but they're getting out. And they started at 6:30 at Northam. So I've caught up an hour and a half. Oh God. Dave's not happy. Nah, he's having a hard time. Hey man. Oh, better now. Oh, here you go, this. Oh, don't worry. Everything's fine. I don't know why I thought I'd get here before 5. Like, that was never gonna happen. Well, it's really close to Cobblers, quite right. But sunset mustn't have been at 5. If sunset was at 5, it's still light now. It's like 5:30. It's like 5:40, right? Yeah. But sunset said 5 o'clock, and now it's like 5:30, and the sun's still up. And I'm like, whoa. Because I thought I could. You know the problem. Why, by the way, you know why they don't do the end of the TiTrees at the end of the day? Sun glare, right in your eyes. The hardest part of the TiTrees, and you'll have that sun there. So they leave it for the next morning. Yeah. I learnt that, jeez. Put my sunnies back on. Oh God. They will. Oh yeah, no, they, yeah. God, I need to figure out how to stop my cramp. Both arms, both legs, feet. Yeah, where do I buy one of those in a pill? It's like training, yeah, where do I buy that? Yeah. I mean, we're gonna have to wait for Dave, or wait for the guys. So Dallas crashed into a tree and had a tree embedded in his boat.
Yes. Is it Dallas
the guy? Yeah, yeah. Oh. Yeah. A weak spot where the tree impacted. Well, yeah, trees will do that. Did you pop off my? Did I leave it unpopped? Oh wow. That's why it's got a bit of water in. I emptied it just. Do you know? No, we're fine. We're fine. Well, actually, yeah, I can actually do this part because it's my left arm, which I can do. Yeah, the right arm can't do this for some reason. There they are. Nah. But they're in bloody interceptors. What are they called? They're in Avengers. Yeah. So they should be way faster. But it's mainly the portaging. Like, I jumped a log and they portaged it. Lost 5 minutes. Next log, I went around it. They portaged it. So, you know, they're losing time in portaging, which is kind of unavoidable. I mean, what are you going to do? Break your boat or walk around, you know? Down here? Okay. Thanks, man. Let's put this around the corner there, out of the way. Thanks, man. Just drop it here. Yeah, indeed. Got a fire. Oh, well done, guys. Yeah. Woo! God, that's... Are you not too cold? I'm getting cold. I had to stay in my boat because I was getting cold.